Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
의미인지,
which means
significance in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
의미인지, 의미인지, 의미인지.
One more time.
의미인지, 의미인지, 의미인지.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.